A Moorhead man is accused of blocking his two-month-old daughter's airway until she turned blue. 31-year-old Sean Foltz is facing four felonies, including malicious punishment of a child. The criminal complaint says Foltz also rubbed hot sauce and cayenne pepper in her eyes, snapped her with a towel, and threw fireworks in her face. Foltz allegedly told police he'd think of ways to hurt the baby while he was at work. Bail for Foltz has been set at $100,000.